death is high over right there!
I've been looking for you. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing. You're not paying attention then. Like, haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously. And now, the Vigilants mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Ezron, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real, serious vampire hunters. That's what everybody says, right up until they find their throat being ripped out by a pack of hungry vampires. If you change your mind and decide to join the fight before it's too late, talk to Ezron at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
Redguard craftsmanship in every piece.
You want a cut of venison or mutton? Of course you do.
I hope your stay in Markarth treats you better.
was after Margaret? Why?
Careful with that.
What are you doing that for? Damn, another body to get rid of.
Careful with that.
The finest jewelry in all of Markarth.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Thank you.
Can't a woman get a moment to herself? Leave me. I'm not gonna warn you again. Get out, or I'll call the...
So you don't know anything about this house? No. Anyone seen entering or leaving? Any strange lights or unusual noises?
It's abandoned, and it's always been abandoned.
Excuse me, do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave? I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. We believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship, evil rites, and so forth. I was actually just about to head on inside. It'd be good to have someone watch my back. Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our own world.
Next season, nephew. Next season for sure.
Next season for sure? What? Calselmo, I don't understand what you mean.
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards. Magic. That's what they always want. Never history. Never the secrets of the lost races. No, just little spells and enchantments. You idiot! Do you even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel. And you people keep bothering me. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work, and I shouldn't have yelled. How can I help you? Take a look.
What?
Oh.
Could I maybe skip the excavation, Uncle Calselmo? I just think you won't need me.
Nonsense. You're a vital part of my research team. You'll be there, have no fear. Now, I don't want to hear another word of protest. Nonsense. You're a vital part of my research team. You'll be there. Have no fear. Now, I don't want to hear another word of protest. A decent enchantment, but keep studying. Only scratch the surface.
It's about the Hall of the Dead. No, you can't go in there. I can't talk about it. Rest assured, the Jarl hears everyone's concerns. You will be able to visit the dead again soon. All right. I was going to suggest the Jarl hire someone to sort this mess out anyway. We've discovered that some of the dead have been eaten. Flesh has been chewed off. Bones were snapped to get at the marrow inside. We haven't caught anyone or anything yet. It's like it knows when I'm there. If you can get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arkay will reward you. Take my key and be careful. Tread lightly in the hall. You don't know what's in there.
Not many would walk blindly into a crypt, smelling of steel and blood, but not fear. I feel the hunger inside of you, gnawing at you. You see the dead, and your mouth grows wet. Your stomach growls. It's all right. I will not shun you for what you are. Stay. I will tell you everything you have forgotten.
You were young when you first tasted. Then the hunger set in. Curiosity. It's okay now. You found a friend who understands you. You can let go of your guilt. A lot of our kind block out the memory of their first meal. The shame is too much. But you don't need to hide anymore. Namira, the Lady of Decay, accepts you for what you are. It's inside Reachcliff Cave. But the dead have stirred from... Meet me there. We all fight... Until then, tell the people of Markarth that their dead won't be disturbed. You were young when you first tasted human flesh, weren't you? A brother or sister had died. An accident.
Turned. What happened in the Hall of the Dead?
Divines preserve you. You're a hero. We'll reopen the hall right away. Here, take my amulet as a reward.
Okay, protect you.
Fresh food. No wood rot on the furniture. Someone's been here. Recently. But the people I asked say no one enters or leaves. Wait, did you hear that? I think it came this way. That's it. Something's inside the house. Come on. Come out! We know you're here. There's another door. See if you can get it open. Stendar's mercy! This isn't an ordinary Tedra. We have to get help.
Weak. He's weak. You're strong. Crush him!
First. Come on, let's go.
No. Kill him. Crush his bones. Tear at his flesh.
Get out of my bed, Tedra.
You will kill. You will kill or you will die. Yes, further into the bowels. So close, your prize is waiting. Did you think Molek Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you? What do you see from that little cage? Speak! Yes, it's an altar. Men would come and sacrifice the wretched in my name. The weak would be punished by the strong. But a Daedric Lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethia had her priest desecrate the altar until you came. Revenge? No, I want submission. I want the priest who did this to bend his knee and give me his soul. He comes by to perform Boethia's insulting rites at my altar, but he's been missing, captured and bound, left to rot. Save him. Let him perform his rite one more time. And when he does, we will be waiting for him.
Thank you. I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
The Warrens isn't a place for your type. What do you want? All right, then.
Thank you.